What's this?
We're behind. I need you here today.
I have an appointment.
I didn't forget. You look okay to me.
I can't.
What's the problem this time, Cap?
These don't work.
Still have trouble outside?
Yeah.
Do you still need me?
Yeah, come on in. This is Dr. Leland. She's a research specialist.
It's nice to meet you. Dr. Broom has told me all about you. Are you still having problems?
I've had him taking this.
I see. Cap, I have good news for you. My clinic is doing a research study. It's a new drug, and I think it just might work for you. You're welcome to participate.
I can't. My insurance, I can't afford it.
No. It's not for insurance. The hospital will pay for it. All we need is, where's the form? All we need is your signature here, and I will write the order. The pharmacy will mail it to you.
Is it safe?
Absolutely. We've tried it on numerous patients, and there are mild to no side effects.
That's it?
That's it.
Sugar pills again?
I'm not used to treating patients with hypochondria. Do you think it worked?
Feel like working today?
Almost April.
You feeling okay?
What? I'm feeling okay. Thanks for that.
Don't mention it.
Weird night.
It's always comforting hearing before a date. Are you coming?
I...
This gets better and better.
I'll go.
Damn right you will.
Do me a favor. Smile for me at least once today, even if you're pretending. I like your fish. Something's obviously caught your attention.
Neat place.
More water?
Sure.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's fine. I'm okay. You missed.
Okay. I missed.
Why let her off so easily?
Should I have her dry my crotch?
I was thinking free food.
I was trying to be polite.
Being polite is an insult.
I'm not following you.
Do you really think spilling that water was an accident?
You're polite. It's a little fast.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
Listen, if you need the day off,
I'll be there.
Alright. Let me go home and change.
You finish with these four, covered on these four. Okay?
Are you alright?
Where is she?
Who?
Justine.
I never thought I'd ask this. You want the day off?
Put the shit down. I'm sick of it.
I can see that. You look terrible. Get out of here.
Smile for me.
I lost them. I need the ones I had before I lost. I don't care! Just give me more pills! I need her to come back. I need her back. I need her back. I'm sorry I lost them. I didn't mean it. Dr. Broom, please. Please. More pills, please. Please. I'll be good. Thank you.
Look over my shoulder, please. Have you ever bled like this before?
No.
It's best that we give you something.
I want something else.
It's killing you, Cap. It's in your best interest. This study didn't go as planned.
It was a mistake. You sent me the pills by mistake.
We caught it. It's not a problem.
It is a problem. I signed that form. That's not what I got. You give me those pills, or I'll report you.
Thank you. You won't find her by killing yourself. More water? Promise I won't spill it this time.
I don't know what else to do.
Whenever I lose something, I always go to the last place that I had it. Kind of helps jog the memory, you know?
Don't be.